Hi, everyone. As Tim stated, should make no mistake at all, it is very much a Volkswagen. And it's an interesting story. I was reminding myself this morning that about 3 years ago, I moved from the Bay Area to join what we at that time called the Project M, what has become the Routan. And I'm very happy to be here this morning to see that we've reached production and that it's turned out to be a great Volkswagen. From a design perspective, it all starts with the signature Volkswagen front-end styling, and then moving through the Routan, the instrument panel and the dashboard provide convenience and control. Previous Volkswagen customers will find the design and layout and materials to be very familiar, very welcoming. Customer research has told us that minivan buyers want comfortable rear seats that can be easily removed for additional cargo space, and that's exactly what the Routan delivers. And the third row seats also have the ability to fold into the floor for maximum flexibility between cargo and passenger capacity and capabilities. The Routan's third row seat also features this nifty tailgating feature. You can open up the rear hatch and sit out and watch whatever's happening from the outside. It's really cool. And we actually have some internal pictures where our leaders were on ride trips, you know, having a Wiener Schnitzel and a beer from the back seats. It's a feature that people really like, and it's fun. Finally, Routan rear end styling combines capacity and space along with Volkswagen aesthetics. It's what you would expect from Volkswagen. Much Routan development work, both in Germany and the United States, went into developing the driving dynamics of the Routan. Existing Volkswagen customers will have very high expectations of road feel, handling and holding, and Volkswagen-specific springs, dampers, bushings all help and work together to provide the European driving dynamics and the feel for the road. And speaking of feel, even the seat cushions were designed specifically to support and complement the suspension. We're confident that distinctive design and Volkswagen driving dynamics will bring it all together and differentiate the Routan as a decidedly German take on the classic minivan package. Our customer research has also provided us insight on what people expect regarding vehicle infotainment capabilities. Available Routan features include intuitive touchscreen navigation system, satellite radio, an onboard hard drive to store your own music, and two rows of rear seat entertainment DVD playback screens. And we call this system the Joy Box. Joy Box provides useful information for and infotainment for drivers and passengers alike. And looking at our competitors, we see the Honda Odyssey as the center of our target of competitors. Our research tells us that Odyssey buyers are open to buying a Volkswagen minivan. And then looking at sales through September, we know sales are a very contentious topic right now. When we look at sales, here's what has happened for the minivan market through September of 08. Our targets are conservatively set, and we believe our business goals are not unrealistic to fit within that set of sales. You've heard Tim say that we're looking to exceed 5% of the segment volume. And for us, that would increase our sales by nearly 20% if we're successful, and we have every reason to believe we'll be successful. Routan sales start, or Routan prices start at $24,700, and we've also implemented an incredibly attractive lease plan. I believe it's at $279 a month. So that should attract a lot of people to the Routan. It's very affordable and easy to purchase. And a fully loaded Routan SEL premium is in line with the pricing for our Asian competitors. However, we see the majority of our sales being on the SE trim level, selling in the high 20s. At the end of the day, we believe that European design and spirited driving dynamics combined with class-leading available feature content will appeal to shoppers in the minivan category. And after this presentation, you'll have an opportunity to experience it for yourself. And we're very interested in hearing what you all think about the package.